Starting in AAA, we'll begin at 120 pounds with Winona's second-ranked Logan Henningsen taking on top-ranked Paxton Kreese of Shakopee. It would be Henningsen scoring the upset in this one, avenging last year's championship loss to take the title. Up to 152, Owatonna's Landon Johnson taking on second-ranked Hunter Leiden of Stillwater. Johnson would take the lead in this one, but in the end, Leiden would use the takedown to secure the win and the AAA title at 152 pounds.